For a forearm extension stretch, you're going to start kneeling. You're going to put the back of your hands on the floor with your fingers facing toward you. The goal from here is to get your elbow pits facing forward. If this is hard for you, then you just keep working on this position. If this is easy for you, then your goal from here is to just tiptoe those feet or those knees back, still keeping the back of your hands flat on the floor till you feel a big stretch through the top of that forearm.